this chuff.
What did you say?
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present here.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast. I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
Well, I won't let the Carja Faithless stop me from enjoying the festival. What can they do now?
We saw you talking with the outsiders. Couldn't convince them to take you either, huh? You didn't know the words to the blessing, did you? But no one hears your prayers anyway. Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
The only way you know how to feel strong is to make someone else feel weak. It's not working.
I've trained all my life. You'll see tomorrow how strong I am.
Oh, I've seen plenty. You grew a man's body, kind of. But down deep, you're still a scrawny little brat.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
What I remember is how the other children saw that you were a monster. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, outcast. Not me.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
Nice job handling boss. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well-rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow. Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Nora Lodge before. Not very private.
It has certain charms.
Homey enough, once you're accepted.
That's the problem.
I think you'll find a place here. I do. Get some rest.
Braves! Ready yourselves!
What will it take to get you out of here?
I need a trophy to continue.
Your trophy is shattered, Outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Boss will win, Urvala. But you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether. Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself! It doesn't get any easier! You're insane to go that way!
No way but forward now! There! Gotta catch up!
Who's in the lead? I can't see! Fox, the ball is right behind us.
Come on now! stop dragging.
Hey,
gotta keep going.
The Outcast.
A real trail?
Is she crazy?
Good. I'm gaining.
The Outcast is catching up.
How'd she get up there? This is gonna be close. You can make it. Can't let them beat me now.
She didn't win. The Outcast cheated.
An Outcast win the proving? Never. For she is a brave now.
You did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave. Who is first among us.
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors!
For all mother!
Oh no! There's more! They keep coming! How many are there?
Ah!
Too many of them! Keep coming. We can't hold them! Oh, Mother, help us! Kill the defilers! Kill the defilers! They're too strong! We can't stop them! Kill them! Too many of them! We can't win!
Descend while we have a chance.
You command.
To take her there is blasphemy. She should be near her mother.
They must have found me before I bled out. But why is no one here? Where am I? My clothes. Good. But where's my focus? It's here. Okay. Wait. Am I inside the sacred mountain? Only matriarchs are allowed inside. I don't see my bow here. Or that damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they? I'm picking up some kind of signal. There. With the rest of my things.
Excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages, but if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
Target imaging.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
You are awake!
You brought me here?
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Are you saying I was born here? Inside the mountain?
It is easier if I show you. Mother is sacred. Lantra fought it, of course, but Jezza sided with me.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Does my mother look like me? But with short hair.
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What? What are you talking about?
Come.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother?
Oh!
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No. No.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me. Because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Oren. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
You said the tribe was on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy. As though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born, and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy. Told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn. Our hopes lie with you.
Tirsa, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the Sacred Land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
So, I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the Metal World.
I see. Why are the lands beyond Nora territory called tainted?
Is it not obvious? Our land is sacred. We live in sight of the One Goddess, All Mother, source of all that lives. Beyond her sight lies a vast fallen land, spiritually tainted. That is why it is against tribal law to leave. But the Seeker blessing will protect you.
Have there been other Seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a seeker?
No, not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
What was done with Rost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you, with flowers on the grave.
Thank you. Why are the ruins of the Metal World forbidden?
They are blighted places, Aloy. Dark and wicked. Like the children of metal who built them. When they rebelled and tried to murder All Mother, her wrath leveled their cities, but could not cleanse their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins, ready to ensnare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
But I've been in a ruin. It looked a lot like the inside of All-Mother.
That cannot be so.
It is.
Then, this is something beyond my understanding. I will trust you to reveal the truth.
So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All-Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No, but you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the Gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Nora Faithful, we will soon begin. Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe.
The outcast comes
from our lips to all mother's
ears. So she survived her wounds.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
Save these for the trail.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
All Mother be praised. You're alive.
Every machine it touches.
Where did it come from?
They say it broke through the Gates of the Embrace.
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay.
What sort of rumors did you hear?
That you were wounded. Expected to die. And then High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All Mother. Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain. But you deserve the honor. The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save them.
I wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Rost. The man who raised me. He fought to save me, and he died for it.
The survivors didn't speak of him, but I remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think he regretted it.
I need the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
I need to pass through.
You'll have to talk to Resh then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
What's the danger in the Embrace? Are the killers still there?
No. They're long gone. The war party went after them, but the killers slaughtered them. They have some evil power over the machines. They corrupt them, make them fight at their side.
And these corrupted machines, they're loose in the Embrace?
Some have broken through. And from what I hear, it's even worse outside the Embrace. Believe me, this is no time to go traveling.
Why wouldn't Resh help me?
Well, he says mean things about you.
That I'm a motherless curse, an outcast, that sort of thing?
Yeah. I wish he hadn't been made war chief, but Sona disappeared after the ambush. They say she went after the killers all by herself.
Who is Sona?
Sona was the tribe's war chief, but she went missing after the war party was ambushed. You probably saw her at Mother's Heart, a tall, lean woman with dark skin and long white hair. Her daughter ran in the Proving, but she died.
Was Vala her daughter?
Yes, she was. I liked her.
So did I. What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Teb? You're a Stitcher, not a Brave.
Most of our Braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any Brave trails, right?
I should be on my way, Teb.
Be safe, Aloy.
I'd have to ditch something. I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the Proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the Sacred Mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back. Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
Them.
Taking control.
Brace yourselves!
What have you brought on us now, you motherless curse?
Kill them, Brace! Kill them all!
Get in position. Here it comes.
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Other machines. How'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. How? This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. A couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy, how did you do that? You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of Striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All-Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
Braves! I want that gate repaired immediately! I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get it done!
Always use these. I need to test this device, see what it can do. Useful. Striders. I can test the override device. Should go in quiet. Didn't go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened herd. Here it goes! Come on, come on. It worked! It's not hostile. Seems almost tame. I think I can write it. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. Yeah! 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 Ride! This beats walking. I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them. Heavy. Now it's going wide. I'll tuck that away. Need to be somewhere else. Yeah! Your business. Blew that up later. They know where I am. Those scrappers must be salvaging metal.
That one held.
Boats are full of water.